why it's camped around here in the town of Naples, where many residents have been without power for several days now. In fact, the town manager says 60 to 70% of the residents here still don't have power as of today. So the town opened up this relief center, and it's a place for residents to get a free hot meal and a hot shower. You can actually see some folks lined up here for the supper that they're serving around 5 o'clock this evening. It's also in the back there, you can see locker rooms where people can get a hot shower as well. And for some folks, it's been their first hot shower since Sunday. We'll hear from some of the folks that are taking advantage of this relief center and what they have to say about the town stepping up to help out folks without power, coming up on News 8 at 11.